Thank you for that advice. That's damn good. It's much faster now, much faster. So, yeah, I turned off the VSync right here. So, VSync or vertical refresh always off. Make sure that is always off. And it was set to off unless application specifies. So just set it to always off, and that's it. And poly selection, point selection, and so on should be much faster in modeler now. Huge thank you. I can breathe. Thank you.